What we do is we get the end of the chain, piece of wire through that, have your stick on the ground, see which way it's going to lay. It looks like it's going to lay that way. So we turn it over, we connect our chain. Now you connect it 1/3 of the way back from the end. You don't connect it near the, you don't connect it in the middle, you connect it 1/3 back. Put a second wire through. You don't just put one through, you put two. You go through the second link on the chain. Because if one bit of wire snaps, the other one won't give.